It is Smokey again.
Who wrote that song?
Yep, Who's Loving You.
I wrote that song. I thought I sang it. I wrote that song back in, and a few years later, here comes this little kid, he's 10 years old. And Barry had this gathering at his house. He said, come on, I want you to see somebody very special. So I go over there and these five young guys are there. And they sang and danced up a storm. A couple weeks later, they recorded my song. And I heard it. I thought to myself, now they have pulled a fast one on us. Because this boy cannot possibly be 10 years old. This song is about somebody who had somebody who loved them, but they treated them bad. They treated them so bad till they lost them. And now they are paying the price of wanting somebody back that they treated bad and lost. How could he possibly know these things? I quickly went over to him because I wanted to see his birth certificate. I did not believe that someone that young could have that much feeling and soul and know. He had a lot of know. He had to know something to sing that song like that. It was wonderful, though. As a songwriter, man, that's a dream come true, to have somebody sing one of your songs like that. And I never thought I would be here on today. It's my little brother over there. And you just don't think that you're going to see or you'll live to see him gone. But he will never really be gone. He is going to live forever and ever and ever and ever. He has made an enormous impact on all of our lives, all over the world. I mean, I have young kids coming up to me now, you know, because I when I do concerts, I sing Who's Loving You in the concerts. And young kids who are at the concerts come up to me and say, hey, you're singing Michael Jackson's song, huh? But he will live on forever. I am a firm believer in blessings. And I have had so many, many blessings in my life. One of my greatest blessings was I got a chance to know the Jackson family and to know Michael and to see him. I'm glad I live in an era when I got a chance to see what everybody's been coming up here saying, the greatest entertainer of all times. I'm glad that I live in this era. I believe so much in God. I believe so much that this is not it. We have life after this is done. So my brother is in a place now where he is most certainly going to live forever in the hereafter. So he's going to live forever twice because he's going to live forever right here because the world will never, ever forget Michael Jackson. I love you, my brother. I celebrate your life. I am proud that I had the chance to know you. God bless you. I know he is.
Smokey Robinson, who wrote the song that Michael Jackson performed. And to be in that room, eh, Paul?
Well, yes, for all of these Motown artists to be in the presence of Michael Jackson's coffin to address it is more deeply emotional than we could have imagined.
Also referring to the fact that Smokey Robinson saw the audition and then performing that song, that's what I meant by that room. I mean, a young Michael Jackson, can you imagine?
Yes, and here we go with Shaheen.
Shaheen Jafargholli. Moment for Shaheen Jafargholli, a finalist on Britain's Got Talent. Apparently Michael Jackson saw a clip of him on YouTube.
I love Michael Jackson, and I tell you now, I just want to thank him so much for blessing me and every single individual on this earth with his amazing music. And just thank you very much. I love you, Michael Jackson.
Well done, boy, just 12 years old. And what a moment for him, eh?
Proud moment for Wales as well. And Simon Cowell's very happy.
Sure. What a platform for him.
My name is Kenny Ortega, and I was... Thank you.